cover. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. Savior. Savior with a huge move. She's heading back up. Whoa! Wow! Talk about the skies being the limit. I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great. Oh, did you see the force behind that? Nicely avoided there. I don't know how much more Kitty has left. Reversed by Kitty. And again, she's left the ring. I can't believe everything. Whoa! Watch out! The announce table is getting torn down. All the way to the outside. Sacrificing life and limb to deliver a huge move. I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air. The head scissor. Watch it. Watch it. And Savior nails it. We're up to seven. Watch it. Watch it.
Eight.
What incredible impact. Look out! Chokes to him! What an impact! She's going hard, watch it! Well, look at this move, Cole! Oh, what an offensive move! Savior controlling the head. Oh, a face buster! That'll cause some damage. Oh, the punch connects. A perfect head scissor. Look out! Spear! Spear! Wait a minute! She's going for it again! Oh! Lights out! Look at this!
should be an awesome matchup between these two men.
Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker.
Cyborg controlling the head.
A textbook suplex. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Great reversal by Xavier.
Jawbreaker. Nice dodge there. Oh, there we go. Another neck breaker.
Look at the agility.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
What an impact from that kick.
Two.
Look out.
A big collision with that restraining wall.
Three.
Oh, my mom. Oh, look out. Oh, man, what a headbutt. There was no place to go.
And Xavier was just a bit quicker.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Much longer, and this could end in a countout.
Xavier to the top rope.
Whoa, watch out!
Oh! From the ring to the outside, what impact. The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal.
Three! Don't think I won't count you out.
Spear, spear!
And again, Xavier,
watch it!
King, how awesome was that?
Well, I could watch those all day. I don't do them, but I like to watch them. Just a perfect head scissor.
Well, how the heck do you get up from that? No matter who wins this matchup and receives the King of the Ring crown, both superstars have been so impressive thus far. And she's rolling. Xavier.
She's going for it. Xavier with a huge move.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
What a lethal series of kicks!
Well, she's known as a...
Look out! Cyborg is in a world of trouble here. I don't know how much more Xavier has left.
And there's a counter by Cyborg.
Are you kidding me? Look! Oh, what a slam! Here's a cover. I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag. Whoa! Nice move off the top rope. There was no hesitation there. This one's all business.
And Xavier nails it.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. No!
And now looking to put her away.
Oh, lights out. We got a cover.
One, two, three. Xavier wins.
We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
Sure.